Hello my babies, welcome back to another video. In today's video, it is all about this beautiful unit from Hair Vivi Girl. Yes, I'm here for it. Look at that lace, look at that hair. It is laid on the way. So let's go ahead and jump into this video. So I'm just showing you guys how the packaging look because I love sharing with you guys how my package looks, at least how I get my units. And it comes in this pretty box. It feels like Christmas every time I get my hands on Hair Vivi hairs because they're packaged very, very nicely. And in this box, I went ahead and got my hands on a lace front wig as well as a small piece of Swiss lace. Now this Swiss lace, I'm gonna show you guys in this video. I think I'm talking too fast. Here's the wig. It is plucked, it is bleached, everything is done for you. So that's why I always recommend you guys, if you don't know much about units and wanna get a custom unit that's already done and it looks bomb, Hair Vivi will be the best pick for you guys to check out. This unit is a 14-inch unit, by the way. Now this is the Swiss lace that I was telling you guys about. It is just a lace front that's already done, bleached, plucked. And this will be nice if your lace of an old wig looks raggedy and you just want to sew this on top and it's just going to look brand new all over again, or you can just have bundles and make yourself a wig and it's going to look bomb. Now one thing I do have to mention with Hair Vivi units that I appreciate so much is the fact that when they bleach the knots and pluck the unit, they do not over pluck at all. It looks very natural. I'm trying to get better at my plucking game, honey, so then my units can be just laid to the gods, okay? Now, let me tell you guys more details about this unit itself. It is a middle part bob wigs that looks really, really real, obviously, and it's pre-plucked, pre-bleached, and it is a lace front, and this is a size medium in the wig, like wig cap size. And if it's like a glove, oh, do y'all see that hairline? It looks so good. Now, I do not use those ghost bond glues at all on my hair at all, but just imagine if I did use a glue like that, how it would be melting in my skin. Like, it would look like my scalp. Real talk, it looks so bomb. But also, this unit does come with a fake scalp, and I got in the shade Mocha, if I'm not mistaken, Mocha or Cappuccino. So it's like the right shade. It's not too dark, yet it's not too light. So I'm just gonna go ahead and start parting the hair so you guys can kind of see how bomb the hairline looks. It doesn't matter whether you want to rock this unit in the middle part or switch it to a side part. It's whatever floats your boat. So I'm going to go ahead and just cut this lace up. Now, in case the lace is too light for you, by the way, you can also tint the lace with like a tinting spray. But I didn't have to do that. It looks very, very good. And then once I did my whole makeup, I usually love adding powder on my lace, so then it melts really, really nicely with my skin as well. So I am just cutting away, and then I'm also gonna grab this Wig Diller hairspray. Girl, this hairspray is so bomb, so good. So good. That's all I gotta say. It's that good, okay? So I'm just melting that unit down and blow drying the unit so then it's laid into my head. Y'all, I also went ahead and laid some baby hair, created some baby hair with this unit. Not too much, super thin. Now, if you don't want to create baby hair when you rock this unit, you don't have to. It looks very, very fine without the baby hair. I just love me some good old baby hair, y'all. Okay, so I'm going to stop rambling, pop some music, and watch me continue slaying this unit. I love y'all as usual. Now, Penasana, all the details to this unit will be in the description box. And don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. Oh, you miss my touching.